It finally came. So the camera that I bought will hopefully finally be operational here in the next coming moments. My first lens. Put a lot of the work into finding this one too. Definitely not the niftiest, most high-tech, craziest lens, but something that's simple, something that's good to start on, and something that is going to hopefully improve the quality of a lot of these vlogs, and additionally, my photography. So, nice. One of hopefully many. I'm just getting into this whole world of lenses, so if you guys have advice for me, if you have ideas, ones to purchase, good ones, bad ones, ones for Sonys, adapters, all that nonsense, I would appreciate the help. But nonetheless, I am officially on the board. Cool. So we are up. Day has began. Puppies and I are going to run outside quick. Right, Pants? And then, get the dentist today. Always a fun time, so.
A little breakfast before going to the dentist. Got the eggs, bacon. Yes, it is turkey bacon.
Don't hate.
Breakfast of champions. Gotta get the day started right here. Puppies, right? Yeah, you think so, baby? What's up, Pants? Get your butt down. Good girl. Leaving the house, going to my dentist appointment. Bye, puppies. Oh, here she comes. Yeah, I know. You gotta say bye. Bye, baby. Bye. This done. They are awesome there. They really do a great job. Take care of me. Still have all my teeth. I'm gonna have to tell you the story about getting kicked in the tooth not too long ago, which is originally why I found this place. Nonetheless, I'll have to do some chores and then back home. So people that know me know that I'm probably going to die by the age of probably about 43 due to all the weird noodle bowls and ramen type dishes that I try and eat. Most namely yakisoba. Bad decision. But I've kicked that habit. Recently got another one. Stepping up the class here, but I'm going with the Simply Asian. Looks okay so far, but look at what I've created thus far. It's these weird plasticky noodles. Like, honestly, straight up plastic. And just, like, a pile of sludge on top. I don't know. It's pretty weird so far, but let's see how it turns out.
Don't do it. It's not good. Clients, you don't want this. It's not good.
So Sasha is one that always needs love, but this little guy doesn't always need love, but when he wants it, he is going to let you know. So he just had to hop up on my lap and just see if I stop petting him. Nope, not gonna happen, buddy boy.